Hey everybody, today is Wednesday, March 30th, 2011, and this is The Fallout Show. Alright guys, for our first story of the day, a young go-getter from Saline, Michigan made Kotaku News Tuesday morning for allegedly using Xbox Live to solicit young girls for immoral purposes. Saline resident Robert Lynch has had a warrant issued for his arrest for allegedly soliciting the girls as young as 11 years old. Yeah, I said it, 11 years old. This wonderful human being has even gone as far as to send condoms to some of the girls, purchase sex toys from a local Ypsilanti strip club for them, and even has arranged meetings with some of them. Because you know what? That's what we need. Xbox Live isn't already chock full of racism and bigotry, but now we need to worry about pedophiles and rapists. You know what? If you're going to solicit teenagers, go back to Yahoo Chat or Bolt.com. I'm kidding. No one uses Yahoo Chat anymore. No, but seriously, dude. This guy's pretty fucked up. Now, in somewhat brighter news this week, Amazon announced Tuesday the launch of its Cloud Drive storage system. The Cloud Drive will allow you to store up to 5 gigabytes of music, photos, video, documents, as well as retrieve them anywhere you are. Now, using their cloud player, you can play the music back on your computer or Android phone. Amazon also announced that with the purchase of any digital album, they will up your storage to 20 gigabytes. Amazon also states that any music bought from their digital music store will go onto the cloud drive and will not take up any of your allotted storage space. Now, we know Google and iTunes are reportedly working on similar services. The question is, being first to the market, or is being first to the market going to give Amazon a much needed boost in their digital music service? Now, I gotta admit, I think the cloud drive is pretty cool. I mean, you can store music, play it back on your phone. However, I'm sure if you play it back on your phone, you're going to have to be on 3G or Wi-Fi, which we know any Android-based phone out there is going to kill your battery in about 30 minutes. So, how many times have you woken up not necessarily remembering all the events from the previous night, and then proceed to check Facebook and see 30 notifications about posts or pictures that you have no recollection of posting? Well, now, there's an app for that. App creator Daniel Cohen has created an application called Last Night Never Happened. This genius application allows you to delete any embarrassing or demeaning posts, pictures, or personal messages that you might have negligently posted in your drunken stupor. The application even gives you the option to replace these posts with a more pleasant, personalized message. Now, if we can just get someone to invent this for text messages and drunk dials, we'd be able to avoid a lot of embarrassing, you know, next morning conversations. The application is now available at the Apple App Store. All right, guys, now here's a story I'm somewhat undecided on. Google is working with Citigroup and MasterCard to embed technology into newer Android phones that allow you to pay with one of your credit cards by waving your phone over a small little scanner at various retail shops. Now, it's an application-based technology for anyone who already has one of these phones. So there's some definite advantages and disadvantages to this technology. I mean, think about it. Google will be able to send you targeted coupons and advertisements for stuff that they know you're going to buy. However, that means that they can also track every single purchase that you make with this technology, as well as adding more weight to comments like, "I'd be lost without my phone," or, you know, things along those lines. So, you know, that's going to be our question of the day. Is this putting way too much into a cell phone, or is this just another way that a mobile technologies are going to help improve our lives a little bit? So, give us your thoughts on that. Comment down below. That is all the follow-up for this week, guys. Do not forget to comment on and like the video, as well as subscribe. You can also follow us on Facebook and Twitter. We're going to post those links below for you, as well as the links for any of the stories that we talked about today. And we will have a video for you next week.
Bow, bow.
No? Okay.